Hello, I'm Sean with Tascam, and today I'm going to be showing you how to get more inputs and outputs from your model mixers. So, you own a model 12, 16, or 24, but you like to use a lot of outboard gear, and you're concerned that there aren't enough aux outputs for your needs. Well, here's an easy way to get a higher channel count out of your model mixer using nothing but your Mac OS, the model mixer, and any extra interfaces you may have laying around. For this example, I'll be using the Model 12 and the US 16x8, but you can recreate this with any interfaces you may have access to. Just so you know, we'll need to have our interfaces powered on and connected to our computer in order to get this set up and running. To get started, we'll be creating an aggregate audio device. First off, we'll need to navigate to the Audio MIDI setup in Other via the Launchpad icon. Alternatively, from the desktop, we can select the Go menu, then Utilities, and finally select Audio MIDI Setup from there. Next, at the bottom left-hand corner of the window, we'll select the plus symbol, then Create Aggregate Device. You can rename the new device, which I'll call Tascam Aggregate. Now we've reached a critical junction. We see our connected devices listed off to the side, and next to each one is a box labeled Use. The order in which we check these boxes sets the order of the outputs and the inputs available to us. I'm going to select the Model 12 first, and then the 16x8 second. This means that the first 12 inputs on this new device are the Model 12, the remaining 16 being the US 16x8. The same goes for the combined 18 outputs as well. Since neither the Model 12 or the 16x8 have physical clock in or out ports on them, we can't connect them together via cable for clocking purposes. To the right of the Audio MIDI setup window, we see boxes next to our devices labeled Drift Correction. Since I'm planning on using the Model 12 as my main unit in this setup, I'm going to check the Drift box next to the 16x8, which will enable it as the slave device, and the model mixer will act as the master. If using more than two interfaces in the aggregate, be sure to check the Drift box on all devices that are not the master clocking unit. Alright, so now we've created an aggregate device using both the Model 12 and the US 16x8. All that's left to do is set our new device as the playback engine in our DAW of choice, and we're ready to start tracking and mixing. This is a great technique to utilize as we can easily get more inputs if need be. Plus, we have many more outputs, which is going to be great for using outboard gear on aux sends, such as time-based effects, maybe even sending DI signals out to reamp and then bring back in on an open channel, and many, many more applications. However, creating an aggregate device like this is only native to Macs. PC users, don't worry. There are definitely third-party apps out there that do the same exact thing. The steps might not be identical, but you can use this video as a template and work your way through it with ease. Thanks so much for watching. We hope you found this helpful, and don't forget to click subscribe to be notified when we post new videos.